Uy, napalahaw ako. Uy, alas pick. Ayan, oh. Wala nang iba kasi, papatras nila sa akin hanggang doon. Eh, ko alam, hindi kakayanin to. Sa likod, doon na lang sana ako nagsimula. Hindi kakayanin to, pre. Oh? This one is not gonna work out, man. I already put myself in a bad situation. Ni, ang sikip pa naman yan. Hindi kakaso yan.
Bro, this side is good. This bag is above here.
There's a lot of boys. No here. I cannot because I am empty.
Guys, ayan, ang sinabi sa aking location ni 146. Ayan. Kaso nga lang, sarado naman ito. Itong ano nila. Hindi ko alam kung dito ba yun. Kailangan kong puntahan sa loob. Mag-knock-knock ako dun sa loob nila. 146. Digilis sa Quebec.
Guys, walang tao dyan sa ano. Sarado yung mga ano. Nag-knock-knock ako. Hanapin ko. Sa banda. Kasi may harang itong kanilang pinakagit dito. Harang.
Saan kaya ang opisina?
Puntahan ko muna itong isang to. Puntahan ko. Lahat, pupunta ko yung mga yan. Ano kaya itong pipikapin ko rito? Hindi pa binigay ang load information eh. Mag-aano pa lang ako. Mag-i-incore pa lang ako kung saan ako magpa-park. Mamaya pa kasi ang aking pick-up eh. Kasi rito tayo. Mahirap. May kumuhay sa akin dyan sa likod ko na baya. Kala ko dyan. Ayun pala, hindi. Kasi sabi niya, nakita kita umiikot-ikot sa mga bahay-bahay. Sabi niya, pagkamalan tuloy ako dito. Mukha mamaya, birador. Tapos sabi ko, saan ako magpapark? Maghanap saan ako paparkingan. You work in here? Sabi ko, tinuro ko kasi andito nga yung pipikapan ko. Yung sabi niya, hindi. Bukod ito, sabi. Kasi kaya ako magpapark niyan? Natawagan ko muna ang dispatch. Oh. Oh, lamid. Ayun guys, andyan. May mga taong dumating na dyan, ha. Ito na siguro yung maglo-load sa atin. Andyan, ang dami nila. Limang helper. Kasi ang discard rito ang maglulod. Mano-mano eh. Yung pinasok natin, yung kanina nakita nyo naman sa loob. Diba kung saan ko ikakarga ito? Bubuhatin yata nila ito isa-isa. Kahit anong mangyari, hindi ako papayag naman na sasama pa ako sa paglulod dyan. Mamay maksidente pa ako, hindi pa ako bayaran ng insurance dyan kasi hindi ko naman trabaho yun eh. Matatanungin ko na, ay anin ko na lang kung paano ang sistema, antayin ko lang kung ano. Ayun, nandyan na rin sila. Guys! Wala, napahamak tuloy ako rito sa sitwasyon na to. Atrasang malupit. Walastik. Malambot dito. Taas ng snow. Uy, napalahaw ako. Uy, walastik. Ano? Wala nang iba kasi, papatras nila sa akin hanggang doon. Eh, ko alam, hindi kakayanin to. Sa likod, doon na lang sana ako nagsimula. Hindi kakayanin to, pre. Oh? This one is not gonna work out, man. I already put myself in a bad situation. Ni, ang sikip pa naman yan. Hindi kakaso yan.
Bro, this side is good. This bag is above here.
There's a lot of snow here. I cannot because I am empty. There's a lot of snow. Now I don't know if I can move. Wala na to.
Wow.
Huh? I need to help. Yeah, I cannot. I have to drive. It's spinning only. We need do you have the sand? Sand. We put sand. Gravel. Oh yeah, you gonna remove and then I will back and move forward. Yung tool na kami din. The tire.
Pero hindi ko makikita naman yan. Paano naman kasi lang?
Nag-i-speed lang. Excuse me. Do we have sand? Sand? We put sand here? Sand?
Pati sand. Yes, kahit paano, may dumating na loader. Tignan ko nga ito, sama na.
Ayan. Tatabasin niya. Inabas niya. Ang taas kasi ng tubig. Balabalaw ako, guys. Kailangan muna nilang tanggalin ito para makatras ako doon. Kasi kung hindi, tapos tayo.
Ba yan?
Ah, buhay ng truck driver dito sa Canada, guys. Ganito to. Awa naman si Cordapia. Kalayo mo ba naman yung aatrasan ko? Nakita mo, nandito. Okay lang sana kung wala itong ano, wala tayong ano, guys. Walang snow rito, kung summer ito. Pasok ito eh. Oh. 53 feet trailer, ipapasok mo rito.
Driver was saying is, if you push with the buckets against your bumper, I don't know if it's gonna
try to take them.
If you push,
yeah, so that I can.
I don't know if it fall or push in or.
Yeah, try to push in, but then.
Do we have the? It's a driver.
I'm going to drive. Hold on. Tell him to hold on, because my truck is locked. Yeah. Hold on. Wait for me. One is you in there. If I say go, and then you guys advise them to go. Okay. Nagkakagulo. If I say go, okay? Push! If I say push, go, okay?
Nagkakagulo na, guys.
Go!
Lom pala, ang bilis pala, oh. Tinulak tayo. Yun lang pa, bulldozer lang pala ang katapat. Paano ako atras ngayon dyan? Ay, ng space lang ako na atras sa papunta ron. How can I go in there? So I have to go back probably there and do it right.
Okay, if you go all the way to the road and you coming back and you know in the back way.
Okay. But I'm in a blind spot because in my right side in there I need help to see them.
There's many people here.
Yeah. This one here. This one over there. I need that angle there also to remove it, please. Nakakagulo na.
Thank you! Thank you! Ay, ganito na ang lamig-lamig dito.
Okay, you...
That one there, that one.
Okay, okay.
Okay, okay, okay.
Ngayon guys, tignan natin.
Malabong makapasok dyan, may snow. There's a big snow in there. Can't. Cannot. Because if I go, my tractor and trailer is stuck again in there. Look at the snow in there. That's what happened in the other side. Cannot. I cannot go in there. Just explain to them, sir. So they can probably load me here because they don't have any loading dock. I'm not, because this one here, and then if I jackknife again here, I'm gonna stuck over here again. If we don't have snow, probably I can do it.
I think if you try slowly, you'll be able to.
But if someone need to lock me out over there because I'm going too far in there. And then I cannot see here. This one here is
okay,
too much.
Bro, you park here. It's no problem. You
can just park over there, yeah? Probably park.
Yeah.
All the way there.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. How? I cannot. No. If you guys want to load this from here, you can do it from here. But otherwise, no, I cannot go in there. Look at what happened here. Oh, we're not gonna get in there. No. If you want to load from there, come inside. Come inside. Yeah, okay. I will open. Open. Yeah, open, and then you can load me here. That's the only way, my friend. I cannot risk the trailer and truck here. Okay. There.
Chalali.
Yeah. I cannot get inside. Ayan, sorry. Lamig. Boss, you guys find a way? Okay, at least you guys find a way. Oh. They find a way? Okay. That's the only way, eh? Hard work, guys. Hard work. That's a hard work. Kasi hindi makapasok kasi. Sino ba naman gusto? Kalain mo ba naman, guys? Sino ba naman? Kayo na, kung magagaling kayong umatras, ipaliwanag nyo sa akin kung paano ko kakanain itong, yan lang ha, hanggang dito yung space ko. Oh. Ano yan, ang kapal ng snow eh. Nakita nyo naman sa previous video natin. Kinadkad lang yan eh. Nabalahaw ako dyan eh. Hindi kakayanin eh. Ang lapit lang eh. Walang space. Okay lang sana kung wala tong snow rito. Pwede siguro kasi makikita ko yung ng gulong ko eh. Kung wala, may mga snow balahaw ka dyan. Walang magaling sa snowan. Balahaw ka dyan. Ayan. Hanggang sa matapos, magantay na lang ako. Hanggang dun. Sa loob. Yan. Mga 4 na oras daw, sabi. Ito 5 oras. Ayaw mo na. Bukas pa naman yung delivery ko nito. Ayaw ko na muna dyan yung mga yan.